What is going on, guys? My name is Kura Sinjin, and welcome back to another Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 video, bitch! Okay, I'm hyped because I just found a new main character that is Obito, of course. Wait, what the fuck is going on? My boys, can you calm the fuck down, though? Rasengan on his ass, wait, hold up. My dude, get the fuck out of my face real quick. Let me recover. Okay, that was lame. What the fuck did you do? Alright, boom. I need to focus. Oh fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. What the fuck? Boom, boom. Alright guys, so in 4 or 5 days, Boruto DLC is coming. You guys can expect some videos of me. I'm going to be posting the story, if I can. Oh my god, I need to focus, man. When I talk, I can't play, like, that is the thing about me. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that either, but that worked. My dude, can you calm the fuck down though? Now to do some work. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. Oh fuck. Calm the fuck down, please! Oh no. Yes! Woo! That was a good ass match! Okay, so like I said, Boruto DLC is coming. We got 7 new characters. We got fucking story mode. We got some bitches fixed. We got 3 new maps. We got everything! And guys, I'm hyped about that because if you didn't see the Hokage Naruto's combo, it's like the fucking best combos, man. Like, what the fuck? Like, Sasuke's combos, everything is just amazing. I'm fucking hyped. And Boruto has 2 new, new movesets. With Naruto's jacket and the ninja thing, the ninja tool, you know, the... I can't talk! Woo! My boy, calm the fuck down, please. Oh my god, yep, I'm fucked. Yep. Oh no! Shit! Okay. So guys, yes, I know, I didn't upload in a, like, fucking 2 months. Because we got fucking exams, we got every fucking thing. And guess what? I worked on my exams, but I didn't pass. Like, I have... Oh man, fucking... Goddamn, Rock Lee! He's so fucking fast, I can't do anything. Oh my god, Rock Lee, fuck off, please. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. No! How didn't that connect? The Rasengan should have connected. Whoa! That switch though. Oh my god, you saw that? Woo! Oh fuck. No, 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 I can't lose now. I can't fucking lose now. I need to focus. Oh my god, I'm fucked. Give me a second to fucking breathe, goddamn! Man, this dude is good, man. I'm not gonna lie, he's fucking good. Oh my god, I love that. I love that technique. So good. Holy shit. No! Oh! Double Rasengan! Yes! That was a good match. I like that. Alright, like I was saying, guys. Boruto DLC is coming out in like 4 to 5 days. I'm not sure. But the day it launches at 12 hour, you know, like, it's February the 3rd, I think, it's going to be out on the PS Store. I'm going to download it, I'm going to play that shit as soon as it launches, hopefully, because I have school that day, and I don't know, we'll see. If I'm very fucking hyped for this game. I'm like, it's over the charts. My hypeness is over the fucking charts. I wanna play that. I wanna play as the Hokage Naruto, the Boruto, everything. But for now, let's go to the next. Okay, guys, we're back with the next match. So I changed it up a bit. I got Sasuke Uchiha, the Rinnegan Sharingan bitch, and Six Path Naruto. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, so this dude is really good. Okay, that was nice. Not even joking, he's like level 30 or something like that, I don't know. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of my face, bitch. You know what I love about Sasuke? It's like his Inferno Fireball Jutsu beat his fucking everything, literally. It is so fucking strong, it beats everything. Oh shit, I'm fucked, yeah. Okay. Okay, what the fuck was that? Alright, that was good. I like that. Now you're fucked up. Boom, boom! I always like that. Alright. I don't know what to talk about. Man, what I can talk about is like the Boruto DLC, man. I'm so hyped for that. Literally. So fucking hyped. already watched the Boruto movie. So I don't know if I'm going to play the story mode right off the bat. I'm going to do some multiplayer matches first. And then if I like... Okay, what the fuck is he doing? But hopefully they change some things. Come on, Naruto. Oh, fuck. No! Come on. Yes! What? That didn't connect? Hold the fuck? Okay, I'm fucked. Yep, I'm fucked. Come on, hit me. Hit me, please. No! Shit. Fuck. Fuck shit, fuck shit. I'm not going to lose! Get the fuck out of my face, please. Nope, it doesn't work. What? Oh, fuck. Yes! I love Sasuke, man. I fucking love him. Alright. Yep, I agree, Naruto. Look, double wanted targets. Boom, platinum scroll. Give me that shit. I actually don't need him. Because I have like 9 million coins in this fucking game. Okay. That's a double win. You see? I always lose. But now, I always win. Win, 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 no matter what. Notice how I said win, no matter what. Alright, anyways, let's go to the next match, motherfucker. Alright, guys, we're back with another match. So, I got my boy Afro Senju's team. So, he got Nuke team, I guess. What the fuck is this? Okay, I have a topic to talk about. What is your guys' favorite NoTuber? Mine is, of course, Afro Senju. I like him a lot. He's funny as fuck. People say he's like Dashi, but nah, he isn't. Speaking of Dashi, who is your favorite YouTuber, like, in general? Mine was Dashi. Like, I like Dashi a lot. I watched all of his fucking videos, like the Dashi XP ones, not the Dashi Games ones. Because there's a lot of videos to watch. So, yeah, basically... I like Dashi, but now, I don't know, man. I like PewDiePie a lot now. Because, you know, he's... You know, Dashi, I don't know, like... I don't know who to explain to you guys, but... PewDiePie, he's like... He's showing... He's like, I don't know, he's honest with us, you know what I mean? But Dashi, we don't know if he's honest or not. We don't know what is his, like, his personality, you know? But PewDiePie, we all know. He's honest with us. And that's what I like, you know. Like, for example... He did the Birdabos, you know, the vlog. When he was away. When he was doing the scare PewDiePie shits. He was doing the vlogs, but then he just stopped doing it because... It was so stressful. But nowadays, the vloggers... They're always happy, they don't show their real emotions to us, but PewDiePie, he actually does. Yeah, he actually does show his emotions to us. But Dashi, he's always happy, I don't know. Like, he's faking it. I don't know how to explain it to you guys. Everybody has their own opinion. I mean, I like Dashi. Don't get me wrong. I like him a lot. But yeah, that's it. I like PewDiePie more than Dashi because I know PewDiePie for a long ass time when he had 1 million subscribers, I think. But now he has 50 million. And Dashi too. Like, I was there when he had 200,000 or 300,000 subs. But now he has 3 fucking million, which is insane. Look at me. I have 41 subscribers, but I'm still happy as fuck. Like, I'm not even lying. And thank you guys for subscribing. Like, literally today someone subscribed and that made my fucking day. That motivated me to make another video. And I was like, why not make Naruto videos, right? Because I'm gonna celebrate the Boruto shits. Boruto is coming out, you know. Let me make some African boss on that ass. Oh, I can't do it because I don't have the dragon. When it comes to YouTube, I fucking love PewDiePie, man. It's not about his fame, it's not about his money, it's like his honesty. I like him. I don't know. He's like, he keeps up with the trends, you know. But Dashi, he just commentates, he's just funny, you know. But PewDiePie, he doesn't do like only games, you know what I mean? Anyways, enough about PewDiePie. So yeah, that's it. That was another match, an easy one. Man, I'm fucking thirsty about that talk. I have a sore throat. I'm kind of sick, if you guys didn't notice. It's like -2 degrees right now in Belgium. I live in Belgium, if you guys didn't know. Oh no, sorry, it's 7 degrees actually. Okay. The weather is nice this week. Alright, I like that. And the thing about Belgium is like, there is no snow. Literally. There is no fucking snow. One day there is, like you see outside, it's snowing, it's fucking snowing, and you're happy as fuck. Okay, that disconnection frequency is 7. I'm gonna talk about that later. Don't look at that, okay? I don't rage quit. Anyways, what was I talking about? So, basically, it was snowing outside, right? And then the other day, I was checking out, and there's no fucking snow. In one day, everything's gone. Literally, every fucking thing is gone. There's no snow. There is nothing to be seen. I hate that about Belgium. Okay, what should I get? Should I go with Naruto and... You know what? Let's celebrate fucking Boruto. 7th Hokage, Wandering Ninja. Let's do this. Okay, hold on. Does he have Inferno Style for Bulges? Okay, I like that. Okay. Alright, let's do this. So yeah, that's pretty much it about Belgium. So let's talk about that disconnection frequency. Oh fuck, I need to win. Oh fuck, why didn't I get the 6 pass Naruto and Rinnegan Sasuke? Oh my god, I'm going to be fucked. Anyways, that disconnection frequency. So I had a problem with my modem. I called the internet dude. He said, okay, let's have an appointment. He came to my house, he changed the DNS thing. And it worked, right? But before that, before he came, it was like every day my internet was cutting. Literally, it was cutting. Oh my god. I need to win this match. Like, I was playing Rainbow, I was playing Naruto, and it was just my internet connection was gone. I need to win this. I need to focus, like...
Okay.
calm the fuck down, dude. Okay, I'm raping him. Okay. Come on, don't run! God fucking damn it, are you serious? Are you going to fucking run, man? Man, that is some pussy moves you got there, man. Like, literally, that's some pussy moves you got there. Fuck off, man, fuck off, literally. Look, look, come on, hit me, motherfucker. Man, fuck off. Piece of shit. Look at that. Come on, come on, yeah, go awakening, you pussy. No, come on. Are you fucking serious right now? You're gonna spam that? Man, you fucking suck. It doesn't matter, I'm gonna fuck ace rape you. Are you serious? Man, get the fuck out of my face! Holy shit! Man, fuck you, man. Chillspin, fuck off. You piece of shit. What?! Who could that be?! What the fuck happened?! Look at my sub! Man, I'm mad as fuck right now. I need to fucking ass rape him. That is some big bullshit got there, man. Get the fuck out of my face. So yeah. I'm mad right now. Fucking. Oh my god, Sasuke, really? Fuck off. Fuck off. Yes! Now let's see who's going to fuck you. That was funny. No, 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 fuck! I need to go up in a rank. Come on. Naruto, what the fuck? You... Are you serious? That was a bullshit match. Why the fuck didn't I get Rinnegan Sasuke and... Oh, fuck. You guys don't know the story behind that. Rank up. I literally played 1 month of Naruto, Storm 4, right? I'm always at rank 19. I just can't get up 20, man. Look, my BP. 35 BP loss. Anyways. Should I end it right here? Or should I do a new one? You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna do one. What the fuck? Do a new one. Let's go to the next shit, bitch. I'm mad. Let me take a sip real quick. Let me take a sip. I'm salty. I'm salt bae, bitch. Anyways, See you guys in the next match. Alright guys, welcome to the next match. I chose my boy Afro Sinju's team again, because why the fuck not, right? He never let me down, and he isn't going to. Man, this dude is real fucking good. I'm not gonna lie, he's good, he's good. I think I'm going to lose this match, but hey. Alright. Holy shit. If you guys remember, I said someone subscribed to me, thank you for subscribing, like, and his name is Tamik Niblack, thank you for subscribing. You know what, every time someone subscribes, I'm going to do a shout out, okay? I'm going to do a fucking shout out every time someone subscribes. Alright, this dude is literally ass raping me. Can you get the fuck on my face real quick? God damn. Ah, no. Oh, no. Fuck. Okay, I accidentally opened a video on my phone. Oh, no. Yes. No! Are you kidding me? Okay, okay, okay. Really? 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 Okay, I don't care. I'm gonna do it. Do that. All right. Whew. We've won that. So like I said, I'm going to do a shout out if I'm someone subscribers, because we are family, bitch. All right, I'm sorry. Minato, fucking Minato, man. Can you calm the fuck down though? Like, are you butthurt? What the fuck is going on, Minato? Alright, come on, please. Yes! Guys, check this out. Check this out. Oh, fuck! Really? You gonna do me like that? Alright, that didn't work. No! I was going to show you guys the Danzo one-shot kill. Like, if your opponent doesn't have subs and you have one, and if you open the what the fuck? What the fuck happened there? Alright, that was bullshit. That was fucking bullshit too. Alright, now he's going to ass rape me. Yep. I can't do shit. Yep, I can't do shit. Oh my god. No, it's my time. Oh my god, no, please, please let me win. No, no, no. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is this? Nah. No. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. No, fuck you, man. I'm salty right now, fuck you. Look at your tie. What the fuck is that? Bitch, look at you. Look at your face. I hate you. I hate you, Chica. I don't hate Chica's clouds, but I hate this bitch. Okay, I need to calm down. So, basically, this was it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like I said, I'm going to do a shout out every time you subscribe. Every time. Yeah, every time you subscribe. That's it. So, yeah. I see you guys in the next video. Hopefully, the next video is going to be tomorrow. If not, it's going to be when Boruto DLC launches. And guys, 20 bucks for the Boruto DLC is nothing. Like, come on. With all seriousness, it is nothing. Like, in my opinion, it's fucking good. Because Rainbow Six, for example, for how much was one a costume? It was like 5 bucks. But these guys, they made 7 characters plus story mode. You guys don't know what's behind all that. It's 3D animation, voice actors, like a lot of time, and time is fucking money. And these motherfuckers want 20 bucks for a big DLC. It's like, I don't know, like Rainbow Six, for example, they want 30 bucks, and these guys want 20 bucks. It's like 10 bucks. Okay, anyways, I'm just rambling. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, like I said. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. Peace out.